Howdy folks, I'm the Roleplay Gamer, and I like to party. Today, or rather tonight, I'm going to stream some Blood Bowl 2. Hold on, I've got some trickery going on here. So if you're watching this on YouTube, you will without doubt have noticed that it is in HD, hopefully. I'm not streaming in HD, of course, because my internet is... So I'm trying some trickery. I'm recording separately. I've got two instances of OBS open. One is streaming, the other one is recording in 720p for your viewing pleasure at home or on YouTube at a later date. So there you go. I hope you appreciate this. I hope it works. Let's get into it. This also has the added benefit of, actually, you know what, while we do that, let's keep the overlay up, so no one sees my deets. Okay, let me tell you, I really hate having to log in to games like this, but it's becoming a trend. Looks like we're gonna have to put up with it. Alright, good. Now I can bring the overlay back. So you have to forgive me if there are any hiccups, because I am actually working with two... Oh, will you guys just kind of zip it for a moment? Can I, if I just mute? Or if I think, yes, good, I can drop the volume like that. Yeah, this has the added benefit of while I'm waiting for people to populate the stream, I am still doing something useful because I'm recording it for YouTube. So far, I've played a little bit of Blood Bowl, just to, so I'm not completely lost. I played like two tutorial missions, but yes, I'm still very newbie. I do like its charm, though. It's got a nice presentation. The options menu is shit. Team and league management. So I would like to create a team. This actually feels like one of the reasons I was so excited about Blood Bowl 2. I actually wasn't expecting to get it at all, or be interested in it, but it looks like it's got potentially a lot of, let me rephrase that, it's got some roleplay potential with the whole managing of the team. And actually, I don't like sports or sports games, but I like fantasy sports games. Classic example, earliest example is like Hyperblade from, was that the late 90s or early 2000s? I like sports games that are not real sports. Oh man, it's kind of, at the moment it's sort of like Sophie's Choice between maybe the Dwarves and the Dark Elves. There are a couple nice races here to start off with. Chaos also looks interesting. But I feel like just for loyalty's sake, I'm gonna have to go with the Dwarves. Otherwise, hang on, it actually gives a skill level here. Oh, that's interesting. So who's the, Chaos is the easiest. Humans are easy, Orcs. I don't know. That kind of scares me now, the skill level. Alright, let's go with the Dark Elves. They're not quite as difficult, I guess, but I'm not really sure what that means. Okay, strengths. They have many exotic and interesting positionals. Great defensive race because of their mobility and skills. Any player can save the game. I really like that. Weaknesses. Not well equipped to play against bashy teams. That's fine. I think I might like the idea of ball play anyway. The most useful players are expensive and fragile. Okay, they don't have the skills to use a simply brutal playstyle. That's fine. Playing around a little bit, it looks like I might favor ball play anyway. And that's, of course, actually trying to win the game. You know, trying to get touchdowns as opposed to killing the opponents there. Oh, man, team name. Oh shit. It's gotta be the something. Oh, now I'm stumped. We might have to go to, hang on. Fantasy sports team name generator. Let's see what comes up.
The Spike Magazine trophy was forged in Hellfire.
Samurai Dragons.
Blighted cigarette of Tsar Nagrund.
All right. The commentators are funny, but now they're overpowering me here. So get out of here, man. Amazonian mermaids, American pile drivers. Oh, hang on. I like that. The Dark Elf pile drivers. Had to check out how to spell pile drivers. It's not something I can really say I've used much. do I keep that? This always tricks me. Is it going to end up like naming me the, and actually, just for the sake of that, god damn it, go back to my regular thing. No, don't mess up my hotkeys. I assume I can put in a motto later, so I guess I will do that. This is going to be sort of a rough and ready startup team anyway, just to get the hang of things. Oh, I like that actually. And we got a few styles. That's pretty cool. I suppose I'll pick one that matches the logo, and we can go next. Beautiful. And then we pick the stadium. See, this is nice. These are nice little options. I think they have actual gameplay significance. But even if they didn't, I kind of like the fact that you get some customization. So I suppose this is the Dark Elf one. It looks kind of Dark Elf-y. It appeals to me. Stadium name. Just want to double check how you spell sanguine, as in pertaining to blood, I think. I want to be correct here. Blood red, yeah. Okay. So, this isn't incorrect word usage. Stadium name, sanguine pit. I don't know. It's a little bit pulpy and nonsense. Your assistants can hire your players and staff for you. You will thereby obtain a team that is ready to play. If you prefer to look after team composition by yourself, you can refuse their help. Do you want to let your assistants look after team composition? Just quickly, let's see if we can pick some folks. So I think I've got a basic idea of the general team composition. I mean, it's really, really basic, because just what the tutorial told me. But I think we need... Oh, actually, now that's all gone out of the window. That's because that was pertaining more to the humans. So, linesmen is going to make... They're going to make up the bulk of our team. They're sort of throwaway plays. Runners. I will want, I think, two runners. Or is it one runner? One runner, two blitzers. All right. Two blitzers, I know we want that. We'll get a real creepy looking guy. That's fine. let's just buy him. Let's not worry about customization for now. Assassin, maybe? Hang on, how much are they? Okay. And a witch. Witch elf. Runner. So I suppose based on the price, I'm going to say we're going to have two runners. Maybe we'll say one assassin, one witch elf, and fill up the rest of the team with linemen. Insufficient gold pieces in your treasury. Okay. Well, that happened. Confirm. Let's do it. This better work. All right. Create a team. Assistant coaches include offensive and special team coaches, personal trainers for your... Okay. Cheerleader. Let's, hang on. Otherwise, probably don't want to load up too heavily on cheerleaders, do we? Oh, right. So that's the description. Okay. What do they do? Team, the more likely are to win the cheering fans on a kickoff event. Okay, that's interesting. Coach assistant. Right, that's what it said. Team rerolls. I think I like the idea of that. Otherwise, fan factor. How popular the team is and can have important effects on the results you roll on the kickoff table. I think I'm going to go with team reroll. Actually, no, I can't, because I can't afford that. So we'll go with fan factor and we'll be done with it. And hopefully we can actually play some games now. Into the team motto. I'll get to it, all right? I'll get to it. Don't you worry about that. Oh, fine. The team motto will be death.
Or rather...
death. I don't want to delete the team, no. So is that... we're good to go. Team roster, staff. Come on. Club. And then do we just go back? Okay, there we go. Oh, okay, so that's just the creating of the team and managing that and right now. All right, so in theory, we should be able to go back, play in a league, friendly match. Let's do a friendly match. Is this multiplayer or can we go against AI? Type AI opponent. Yes, that's what I want. Difficulty will be medium because why not? Humans, hang on. Dark Elf. The Dark Elf Pile Drivers. That's the one, baby! No, don't delete the team. I wanna play with the team. Oh, okay. So, yeah, the interface is a little bit finicky. What you would expect... yeah, like, clicking on that, you'd think it'd select it. But no, that goes into the management. Whatevs. Let's just do it. And why not do a home match? I want to check out this arena. Okay, let's hope that this doesn't fall apart horribly. Cool beans. But yeah, like I said, I like the presentation, the whole Cabal vision. All right, we can probably bring the volume back up.
Nice weather to play Blood Bowl.
I believe you can skip this. I just thought I'd give you a little view of what's going on. It's very nice. It looks like you're watching a game, which I really appreciate. It looks like it. Hang on. Oh, so I won the toss. So receive the ball. I would like to go offense. Yes. I can see this potentially being a really cool spectator sport because the games are they're not that long. Okay, all right. So I'm not even sure if I'm gonna try and explain anything here because I really don't know much myself. So there's my witch. These are just linesmen. That's an assassin. See, I don't even know what the assassin does. This is probably a bad idea from the get-go. Okay. Have I got the ball? Is that what's going on? Or do I not? Set up your players and attack before the kickoff. Okay, so we're just setting up. How can I do that? Okay, because I kind of want to intercept these. My strategy up until this point in the two tutorial games I played has been like, you know, you bring everyone up to basically occupy all these guys here, either tackle them or just sort of keep them busy while you have a couple of guys just passing it up the field to score a touchdown. Okay, it looks like it might be these guys here. So I guess I might move him up there and... because I don't know where the ball's going to land. So I might do that. Pull him back a little bit. I guess that's what I want to do. Offensive setup one. No, I don't necessarily want to save it. It's not that good. All right, confirm setup. There it is. You cannot have more than two players in the... what? Oh, are there bloody rules now? Don't tell me there are rules. Is that right? Okay, cool. Here we go. Quick snap. The offense start their drive... hang on. They drive a fraction before the defense is ready, catching their opponents flat-footed. Oh, I like that. So we're already a slight advantage. This is good, so I can pick up the ball straight away, it looks like. Is that doable? Is that what's going on? Is that where the ball was? I'm kind of confused now. He's allowed to move one square. Confirm setup. Oh, okay, okay. It's still the setup. I get it. So we can start with a ball. Alright, alright.
What was your favorite?
It's starting to come into focus now.
Bold player, Bob.
Oh, well. It has to be scoring my first touchdown, Jim. You see, I just ripped the head off this git who'd given me some lip in the changing rooms before the game. So just for fun, I shoved the ball down his throat and then lobbed his whole body into the end zone. The ref said it was classified as a catch, so I scored a touchdown.
Alright, I'm gonna try and bring up the volume whenever there's a funny little flavor thing going on. Okay. We are playing. This is real now. I almost kind of want to just turn the commentators off, if that's at all possible. I'll just lower the volume for now. Okay, so we've got the ball. Like I said, I want to try and... I've already smacked this guy down. I want to try and occupy as many of these guys as possible and make a path for me. So, at this point in time, I can grab Hathnil here and, like, pull him through there unopposed because there's no one there to block him or trip him up or whatnot. But then again, he's going to be in the middle of all this nonsense. So, I might want to... What are we going to do? No. Don't do any of that. All right, let's deal with them on... let's deal with them on this side first, maybe. Or... No, because we might spread ourselves too thin. Again, I'm still... Okay, can't blitz, so... I think there's also a difference between blitzing and attacking, so... I don't know. All right. so we will move these guys after all. Again, like I said, I've barely played two games, so... There's still a lot to figure out here. Okay, so it looks like I can't attack there. Is that right? Okay. But I can attack here. Does that have to do with... Right, because this guy's a blitzer, I think. And I've just just let my turn run out. Okay, there's a time limit. That's good. Not in this case, but it's good to know for the future. Here we go. Alright, I think I'm starting to get the hang of it. I just gotta stop rambling and do it. Just do it! Make your dreams come true! Yesterday you said tomorrow, so just do it! What are you waiting for? Alright, I'll stop now. Alright, this is good, they're coming. Ooh. Oh, and he was knocked out of... See, then he gets smacked up by the crowd. Which is unfortunate. So, I'm kind of glad that they're sort of bunching up here, because then I can... Hopefully, just get them out of the way and focus them somewhere else so I can get my guy through. See, I don't even know what you call him. Who's the guy holding the ball? Is it ideally the runner? But what if the runner hasn't got the ball? Alright, this is starting to be a little bit brutal. I think the Dark Elves... They should be able to take a hit, but not that much of a hit. I probably should have moved my assassin too. I gotta figure out what it can do. Maybe it's a good match for the ogre, but I'm not sure. Well, we may as well try it out. Okay, so I believe because the dice are red, it's not necessarily a good idea to attack him. It means the dice are against me, basically. So maybe we'll leave that. What can the witch elf do? Again, red. That's acceptable, though. Otherwise, what are my options? There? Though there's an... I gotta roll a dice. Or there. I think because I get two dice, that's beneficial. So I'll try that. Alright. What do we got? So I can knock him out. I got the option to knock them out or push them away. I feel like the knockout is probably the best course of action there. Okay, did I just... no long-term effect. Badly hurt. Okay. I believe you can actually kill players. So there's a... And you will lose players, either to old age or death on the field. This is good. This actually isn't too bad. If I can get rid of this guy, I feel like that's a really good shot running up through there. Or I could pass it, you know? So I might... dodge... No, hang on. I might put him there. You know, try and block the blockers, so to speak. And... oh, maybe there? I don't know if that's risky. I just figure someone's gotta be on the ogre, even if it's just like ogre fodder. Actually, I probably should have made sure that guy was dealt with. Otherwise, maybe I can send the assassin. You have already used your blitz action. Okay. Maybe I can use the assassin against him. Let's have a look. Okay, he dodged. That was good. But I can't do anything there. That's alright. Okay. Okay. So now what are my options here? I can pass. Maybe it's a good idea to pass to Lyman. Okay, so this guy is the runner. Blitzer. Witch Elf Lyman. Assassin. Maybe to the Witch Elf? That didn't work. Did I run out of time or what? Alright. We only get two minutes for the turn. Okay, so like I said, that's good. Games don't run too long. They're actually probably, because it's 8 turns per half. So each team gets 8 turns, and then it's, you know, half time, and then they get 8 turns. So they're probably really good YouTube video size. Okay, do nothing. Dump off. I assume that means drop the ball. Maybe we'll dump off. Okay. Yep. This is probably the best course of action. But where? I mean, I don't want anyone to pick it up. This guy has already moved, I assume, because he's red. So we may as well put it there. Oh, nice. No, he fumbled. Motherfucker. Okay. Okay. There are also systems at work here that I have not been exposed to, because the way the campaign slash tutorial works is it trickles rules bit by bit. So I think every match that it introduces you to another concept. It's very well presented though. It's very nice with the commentators and whatnot. It certainly makes the tutorials more entertaining than in other games. Looks nice too. I was concerned by some of the screenshots. Some of the screenshots do look a little bit... wow. But no, it's pretty nice looking. Okay. So while I was rambling is the term. The ogre has been taken down. This is good. I got no problems with that. Before I grab the ball, is there anything... You know what? I'm going to... We can spend some actions on these guys to get them to stand up, so we may as well do that before we do anything else. I'm going to try and execute these actions, these turns, quicker than I have been, because I've been certainly wasting some time here. So we may as well get this guy to pick up the ball. 83% chance. Beautiful. So then what if... No, I don't want to... I don't want to do that. This guy comes up... Okay, this guy tackles him with 2 dice. This looks good. So what are our options? Push or knock down. Push back and then knock down. That seems acceptable. So we push him over there. And we'll follow. Oh, yeah. That's the one. so then I can... Oh, but this guy can't pass in the same turn, can he? Can he? No, definitely not. Okay, so what if I... Okay, then I should probably bring this guy down here to stop. Though I probably could have put him there and it still would have had to dodge. It's gonna be Otherwise, can I pass it over? No, I can't. Okay, that's all right. I may as well use my witch elf here. Looks like it's got a favor. She has a favorable dice roll, so we can push this guy back. Nice. Another roll. Okay. Lovely. Just really get him out of the way. This is good. This is feeling good. I feel like I know what I'm doing, even though I clearly don't. Okay, what are we going to do with this guy down here? He's sort of stuck in between a rock and a hard place. Because anywhere he goes, he's got to contend potentially with two dodge rolls. Oh, shit. Maybe if we just... No, that's not good. So, alright. See, that's two dodges there. Otherwise... Oh, okay. Yep. Let's... It's only one dodge in this case. Yep, let's do it. And he makes it. I love it. That's the way to go. Can we attack? Doesn't look like we can. So we may as well. Ah, I should have done that. Because that's another dodge. Turnover. That's okay. All right. We're in a good place, though. And it's definitely not a high-scoring game. It's like soccer in that respect. I don't know what American football is like in terms of how many goals you would expect to score in a game. But I feel like winning by one in Blood Bowl is totally acceptable. Oh, shit. Okay, the ogre's up. Let me just take a swig of water here. I'm most parched. Okay. Oh, shit. Why do we both get taken out there? That's great. And it's a turnover? Really? See, I don't understand the turnover mechanic. But look, I'm not going to complain. Okay. This looks like it's a good situation. If I pick up the ball, I do have to dodge. Shit. Okay. Otherwise, okay. Yeah, the assassin can attack diagonally. What's this go to? Both players are knocked down. No, I don't want that. I want to push him back and knock him down. So we may as well follow. Oh yeah, that's gonna get it. Okay, and then this guy can dodge. Why is he? Oh, because he got the ball anyway. Okay, so it's from all angles. Even if you're moving away, you got to contend with a dodge if you're right next to someone. That's cool. Okay, but we got the ball. All is well. So what if I then? No. Not a quick pass, thank you. The controls are a little bit finicky. I gotta get used to it. I'm thinking like RTS. Logic, but that's not necessarily okay. So I can attack this guy for two dice, which looks good to me. We'll knock him out. Wait, that was wrong. That wasn't right. I clicked the wrong one. I assumed skull was good for me, but it's not. Okay, lesson learned. Read the dice. Okay. Who invited this kid? Am I right? So now we're not so much in a good position. We're starting to be surrounded. We've got the... Oh, come on. Don't do that to me. No, don't be like that. Well, look, if he wants to knock us closer to the end zone, I haven't got a problem with that. Do nothing shadowing. I don't know what shadowing does, but we may as well do it, I guess. Failure. 33%. Catch. What? Replay? Now we got to get the ball back, is that right? Alright, I feel like I might have lost this one now. Ashbane is dead! What? They've killed my assassin! That's slightly ironic, but... He's dead! He's permanently removed from the team. Team, rather, he is dead! Oh, shit! What is even happening? Whoops. Okay, alright. No, don't scroll off the screen, thank you. I'm just trying to move over to my video here. Come on. Trying to look at chat. Okay, alright. It's our turn now. Well, let's get everyone to stand up here. Is there anyone else we're missing over there? We've been neglecting our guys over on the left there. So let's stop doing that. Okay, we got to get this ball back. This guy looks like he's in the best position to do it, but he can't. The blitz must be declared at the start of an action. Oh, because he just stood up. Fine. Ah, son of a bitch. Okay. But he's got to dodge to do it. Alright, let's see what other options we can play around with. I mean, worst comes to worst, we just sort of like stop them. You know, we'll play defensively for a little bit. This guy can't move. Let's take this guy out to prevent him from sending our other player off the field. Defender down. They are the defender. That's what we want. So skulls are not good for us. Little explodey things. Ah, choose the square. Okay. Yeah, let's throw them over there and see if we can push them off the field. That'd be great. Because I don't think they come back on. Or maybe they do after halftime. I'm not sure. Yeah, we may as well just like run around getting rid of players. Oh, that's not really the best thing. That's not what I wanted. Maybe we're there. We'll put them there. And we'll stay. Because then I can move him up and maybe pass to him and get a touchdown. Now, this is a big clusterfuck right here. Let's take out this guy. See if we can just get him out of the way, you know? Oh, beautiful. That's what I wanted. And we will follow. Oh, yeah. I love that. Love that kick to the gut. Ooh, nail to the gut. All right. And then it's just the witch. Which, really, that's probably the best course of action. I'd like to keep the witch upfield. See, I don't know the terms. I'm just like, whatever comes to mind, you know? Okay, so we're just pushing him away. That's all right. We'll just send him straight back. I want him to get in the way of my other players, you know? Oh, cool. We get a... So, maybe that's the special ability of the witch-a-majig. She sort of gets a double roll, maybe? Because that seems to be cropping up here and there. I think that's everyone. So then we can end the turn. Okay. We're in turn 5 here. This is good. I'm enjoying this. This is not something... Like, if you told me what this was about, I'd be like, that sounds boring, man. But I actually having played a bit of it now, I appreciate it. Okay. I don't like the big guys, I'll tell you that right now. See, I'm not sure if Dark Elves are going to be my team, so to speak. But there are a few good options there. I like Dwarves, like I said. Chaos looks interesting. Even the Orcs. Because I'll be honest, I will be primarily choosing my team based on how awesome they look. and then if they play in a style that I like, then that's a bonus, and that will govern whether I stick with them or not. Alrighty. Get those dice rolls all up in ya. Doesn't look like we're in a good position at all here. Maybe I should have tried, even though the dice rolls weren't really in my favor, I should have tried to go after the ball. See, I'm kind of... I did! How? What is even happening? How are they killing my players? Just like that? My witch elf. Oh, she was so young. She was the best of us. Oh, son of a bitch. Okay. So, I mean, I can pull this guy up, but he's not going to be able to do anything. Ideally, I'd want to go after... Alright, I can move him. Harvey, it's fucking knocked down, right? KO'd. He's knocked the fuck out. He's unavailable until the end of the match. He has a chance to recover on each new kickoff. Jesus. Turnover. What? Okay. Yeah, okay. That's it. They've got a touchdown. Okay. So does this mean now it's halftime? Is that how it works? And then if I score a touchdown, it goes into like, what's the term? You know, the thing when there's a draw. Oh, man. It looks like, at least from what I've seen so far, they're only human cheerleaders. It'd be good if you had team-specific cheerleaders. So, even can you imagine dwarven cheerleaders? That would be worth, you know, the price of admission in just right there. Set up your players and attack before the kickoff. Okay, all right. Let's see if we can get something a little, I don't know, a little bit more strategic going on here. Even then, I'm not excited about the prospect of any one player taking on the ogre, but okay, so we can only have two in each side a majig. So we may as well put someone there and then maybe just leave it there, I guess. I think I've only got linesmen. Is that right? One blitzer. Linesman? Another blitzer. Okay, two blitzers, one runner. What is that? Oh, is that the linesman I got? Yeah, yeah. And a whole shitload of linesmen. Alright, well, let's confirm it. Let's see what happens. Perfect defense! Albion Wanderers can be set up again in another legal defense. Dark Elf pile drivers must remain in the previously chosen setup. Okay. That didn't seem like it was a good thing for us. And the ball's out and bloody whoop whoop. Okay, see, I assumed it was going to be central and I shouldn't have. Alright, so I guess I'll go for it. 83% chance to pick it up. Yep, acceptable. I'm loving this badass mask. I hope you get the ability to customize your players visually. That'd be really cool. Okay, so let's move them up. We can move them even further in these dice squares here, but the dice signify that we have to roll in order to get there, so there is a chance that this player will fall over, which I don't think is really worth it at this point. So I'm thinking maybe if we can clear this area here, it looks like the easiest spot to clear at the present time. Maybe, you know what? Can we pass it? We can. Let's give it a try. Oh, you son of a... And the turn is over. I gotta figure out what decides a turnover. Oh, man. This is not boding well for the Dark Elf pile drivers. Don't pick up the ball. Look, even if they do, I feel like I've got a fairly solid defense, so it's not like they're going to be able to sneak through. Okay, well, suck it. I've suddenly become paranoid that, like, the stream isn't working. Yeah, I think it was yesterday or the day before I streamed, and for, like, 5 minutes, the mic wasn't on, which was really awkward. It looks like it should be fine, but whatevs. I don't know. Unless OBS is lying to me. It shouldn't be. So I think I'm going to have to dodge. I will have to dodge as a result of that. That's not ideal. Otherwise, I can try and get rid of this guy. It looks like it's a good chance of doing so. This is not good. That's me being knocked down. So we'll knock this guy out of the way. I will get used to, and we'll follow. I will get used to all the little icons eventually. Okay, so can we pick up the ball? Oh, it's only a 67% because he's a linesman. Do we have a runner? This guy. But he can't pick it up. I probably should have used someone else. What? Why do you have to... What does he have to dodge? I'm so confused. Okay. 67%. All right, let's take... Oh, no, that's not good either. Is this guy any better? Maybe stats? No, no. Okay, what if we move this guy there? Not necessarily attack, just sort of get in their way, you know? Is that doable? And then we can try and pick it up? He picks it up. Good to go. That's going to require a dodge. So is that, of course, because it's touching diagonally. What if I just leave him? Oh, a quick pass. Actually, that might be a good idea. Pick it up, bring it back, and then send it up there. Okay. I actually like that as a play. Why does this guy have to do... Oh, because he's... Jesus. Alright, you know what? Let's risk it. It's a really high percentage to actually succeed, and we've done it. So can we pass now? We cannot pass. What have I done? I could pass before, now I can't. I don't know. Is it as soon as I click off someone, like I've moved them and I click off them, I can no longer control them or something like that? Turn 8. I've run out of time. All right. Too much pontificating. I'm only learning. Don't judge me. Don't judge me. Okay. At least we got the ball. He's stunned. Okay. Stunned is better than dead. I usually find that is the case, at least. Okay. They're attacking the ball
carrier, Bob. I know, Jim. I'm watching the same match as you. A good defensive block.
Ooh. This is hard to watch. It's just too brutal. Oh, like everyone is down. I got one guy next to the ball, which I suppose is better than nothing. Knocked out. Holy shit. Alright, I don't think there's anything I can do. Like, it's just showing me a replay or something, isn't it? Is that right? Or is there timer ending soon? Is there something I can do about it? I'm not entirely sure. What is happening? Half time. Okay. What? Dead and injured too. Knocked out, okay. Okay, they've got one injured. I've got two dead. The docs are doing their job. Set up your team. Okay, I can pull this out just like the movie theater. This shouldn't be impossible. I'm tempted to actually just leave them as they are. Actually, how many have I got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Maybe if I move this guy up, like, there, just so I've got a little bit more coverage across the board, and I like that effect on the grass. That's pretty cool. We can, of course, zoom all the way out there. All right. I think I'm going to go with that. Go with what you know until something better comes along. Oh, what is this shit? Okay. Oh, all right. I'm kicking out. But, like, where do I... I don't want to kick it out. Because I think then they just get possession. Okay, let's try that. Oh, look at the style. Throw a rock. An enraged fan hurls a large rock at one of the players on the opposing team. Ha, ha, ha. Oh, yeah, look at him go. That's so good. It's just the right thing to happen. Alright. Okay, alright. I'm not pleased with this, I was going to say defensive line, but they're the ones attacking. Oh, seriously? He drops it? Ugh. Suck it! Suck it, human! This is good. I don't think I've any got... Speaking of humans, I don't think I have any inclination to play as the humans. You know what? Oh, cool, and it lays out the dodgeables here, I think. So if I move there, and then... Oh, 28% foul. Let's do it. Let's do it. Why not? Oh, that's not going to... No. Okay. Let's foul them. And then... Come on. I'm holding shift here. It should work. You know what? Let's just... Oh, okay. It's only if you finish there. All right. I suppose that's acceptable. Let's go after the ball. So it's only a matter of... You can only purposely... foul. There we go. Okay. All right. So I suppose, you know what? Let's just go nuts. Let's get as many guys up there as possible to try and get this ball and get it touched down. Touched right down. All right. And then maybe this guy. Hang on. No. Yep. That's what I want. And this guy can come up and cause some shit. What do we got? Oh, that's not good. Attacker down. That's me. Can I not pick anything? Timer ends soon. What happens if I don't pick anything?
These guys can't.
Damn it.
That wouldn't have happened in my day.
And it's stunned too. Oh, wow. And the turn is over. Shit. Okay. It's fine. Fingers crossed. He fumbles with the ball again, and then I can scoop it up. Or, you know, worst case scenario, he picks it up. I'm still there. I'm in the vicinity. I can tackle him with two potential players. Get the ball and cause some shit. Alrighty. So, yeah, I suppose Dark Elves are more ball players as opposed to brawlers. It seems like they're ball players, but they can take a hit. Oh, they're trying to... Okay.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Yeah, well assisted my ass. I call it ganging up. Fuckers. Alright. So maybe, you know, considering what I just said about them being ball players and whatnot, I wonder if I should have... I wonder if I should have not, like, positioned my players right up against their players. I should have sort of kept them out of the way and intercepted if I needed to. So not use them in a blocking capacity necessarily. Let's bring these guys up. Come on. Alright. Can I scoop in it? But I've got... I've got red dice, so it's probably not going to end well for me there. Otherwise, what are my options? This guy's going to have to do some special dodging. No, not against the ogre. I'm kind of in a bad way. I can go there, but why would I want to, you know? My dodging is good. Maybe there. Let's see what happens. Okay. So it seems like I can rely on my dodging skills at the very least. Okay. Going for it. See, I don't necessarily want to go for it as such. Oh, come on. Why is that going for it? It doesn't look like that is as well, but I can put him there. I'm just kind of spitballing now. I'm not entirely sure what I want to do with these guys. I'm just trying to get them close. So yeah, dodging is good, so... Ah, what did I just say? turnover. Son of a... Son of a... Something or other. Okay. What are they trying to do? They try to set up a pass or what?
Now that's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one. They just put... Ooh!
That's what the cool kids are saying these days, isn't it?
That player is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
Son of a bitch. This is... I don't like the opponent's team. The opponent's team hurts me. Oh, man. You know, I should probably be trying out, like, some pre-made teams before I go and create my own. That's probably a good idea. So I can figure out what I like and then focus on it. And have, like, a team for the channel. And, like, roleplay the shit out of it or something or other. I don't know. That's a war crime right there. Alright, my turn. Where's the motherfucking ball? They've got... Look at this! Look at these fuckers! They've got it, like, protected from all sides. I can't get in there without having to... Look. 33% chance to dodge. This is not good. This is not good at all. Otherwise... Alright, that's acceptable. Let's try and shoot down this defense. Oh, man, that's not ideal, but... Okay. It's better than nothing, right? And we'll stay. And hopefully... Get a chance to intercept a ball at some point. Let's pull this guy back up. Okay. Already used the blitz. What if I just, like, put him there?
That's it. Get in their face.
That goes against what I said before, though, about not using them as not using them to block necessarily. Dodge. No. Let's not even bother dodging. I still gotta dodge. Why? I don't bloody well know, man. Alright, at least I made it. Okay, and this guy is free to move around. Oh no, he still has to dodge because he's connected there. Okay. Alright. I can't attack there. Like, do I just, like, move him out of the way? Going for it. No, don't go for it. Alright, we'll leave him there. What about... Oh, that's a lot of dodging that I don't necessarily want to get involved with. Okay, let's move him there. Just try and get some support for these guys up here. I feel like... Even though that might work, is that going to be redundant? Because there's just so many guys there. Is that sort of futile? Maybe I want to... Even then. Yeah, alright, let's give it a try. Let's see what happens. Come on. No, it's a linesman against a blitzer.
Anybody got any playing cards?
Okay. He can only move in one direction. I'm not sure. I'll stay. Alright, so at least now this guy doesn't have to dodge to move. Is that... But he can't move anyway. That's right. Up and about. Okay. And I think that's really all I can do. So let's end the turn with 6 seconds to spare. Turn 12. Here we go.
This is going to be decisive.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. This guy is stunned. I was gonna say, he's going to die. But no. Lucky. If you can call that luck.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
They're ganging up on me, man. This is not cricket, as they say. Hello, Callum. Welcome to the stream. Hi for Mayo Island. For schools. not entirely sure what you mean by that, the four schools thing. But, hey, how you going? Alrighty.
Yeah, smells like a good old-fashioned.
Where's the ball gone? Shit, they're gonna win. Look at this crafty play here. Oh, KO'd. Shit. What happens? What can I do? Like, it's giving me a countdown. I don't know. Maybe, I assume that at some point, maybe I get some sort of card system or something. Thumbs up. Pink thumbs up, no less. Like, they're the best type of thumbs up. I don't care what anyone says. What am I even going to do here? I feel like I may as well concede at this point, but let's see what happens. Oh, cool. That's a nice roll. That way, I guess. And follow, why not? Oh, yeah. I like that. I like that very much. Okay. All right. I can't move any further. What are my options here? Not really much. This looks like it's doable for some reason. All right, I'm not gonna question. Just let what must be done be done. Both down. Well, all right, it's better than just me down, right? Where's the ball gone? Oh, shit, that is like the last place I would have wanted the ball to go. Because now they can really easily pick it up. Oh, wait, and he just ran away from it. All right. Look, I'm not going to complain. If they just want to give me the ball, that's fine by me. Unless they've decided to play defensively, they figure they've lost the ball, so they're setting up defensive maneuvers. Stop me from getting to the end zone. I suppose that makes sense. Look at me go! Like, talking like I know strategy. What is even happening? Oh, I love it. This is great. I think before I was trying to say that I have no inclination to play the humans, but the Bretonians look like they might be interesting, because they're basically knights playing football. And in what universe is that not cool? Alright. That's just so underhanded. Three-way pile drive. Pile driving the pile drivers. Who authorized that? Okay. What can I do in terms of getting this ball? I have to go for it, but... Alright, let's... this guy can't get it, that's for sure. That's a lot of special dodges I've got to contend with. Okay, let's do it. Let's go for broke. One dodge and two extra rolls. Made the dodge. Alright, here we go. Here we go. It's DEFCON 1 all up in here. I will follow.
Aim for the ball carrier. Take them down.
Do I get the ball? Do you want to give me the ball? Alright, that doesn't work. What am I going to do here? It's not great. Maybe if I just move him out of the way. That's probably the best course of action there. Otherwise, I'll center this guy a little bit. In anticipation of a pass that will never occur, I know. And bring this guy up, I may as well. Can I move him? I can move him. Yeah, we'll put him there. Makes the dodge. I'm loving the dodge ability of the Dark Elves. This is what I'm all about. I might have to try the Skaven as well. Like, another race that I hadn't intended to play at all. Another team, rather. Okay. 40 seconds. What am I going to do? Again, all I can think of doing is really just centering my players and preparing them for passes. It's not like I can really go after the ball at this point. I can't play defensively. I'm on the wrong side of the pitch. Yeah, okay. Maybe set up... Maybe set up some short passes. Alright, there you go. Have your wicked way with me, you fuckers. Come on. Your opponent is playing. Playing at what, baby? What are you gonna do? Unless have we encountered the first bug? No, there we go. Okay.
Those players are very close. Smells like a fight is about to happen.
Alright, what do we got here? Ah, that's it. That's it. Son of a bitch. And there's the game. Okay. Alright. So that's how it's gonna be.
This looks like the end.
Alright, accepted. Mother of... Alright, I'll try a different team next time. A pre-made one, I think. Yep, two dead. Two stunned. No, knocked out it was, not stunned. Again, it's very well presented. I like the little props and whatnot. See if your team... Oh, we're still going! I mean, I've lost, but we're still going. Set up plays an attack before the kickoff. Okay. Oh, you know what? I'm going to pull Masmel back a little bit because we've seen that the kickoff can be a little bit wild. So let's do it. Quick snap. Okay. Beautiful. That's what I like to see. I think that's my favorite event so far. Yes, sir. All right, maybe I can pull this out. In two turns? I'm not sure. No, you know what? I can't anyway, because even if I do get a touchdown, I'm still one down from victory, so... Whatevs. long pass... Otherwise, you know what? What if I move him closer? Then pass. That's a slightly better chance. Oh, come on! Oh, who even are you? What the shit? Okay. Alright, there's almost like rogue-like elements. I know someone's gonna get upset about that, because, I mean, we're calling everything rogue-like these days. But, you know, you got dice rolls and permadeath for your players. It's like XCOM meets Warhammer meets football. It's good, I'm enjoying it. I'm glad I got it. Alright. I have lost. There's no two ways about it. I just want to see what happens. Because I actually haven't lost a game yet. Because I don't think you can lose a tutorial. Or if you can, I suppose that's just really shameful. But look, if you can lose in a tutorial, I'd be able to do it. Oh, dude. I'd like to try the dwarves as well, because apparently they're just really hard to knock down. And they pop up real quick. Dwarves are where it's at. Turn 15. Yeah, I mean, what am I going to do here? Obvious choice is to pick up the ball, right? This is an 83% chance, and I've dropped it. With an 83% chance, turn is over. Done. What? This guy, I swear to God, this fucking guy, Masmel, fired. Fired. Not only fired, but like incinerated.
Missed that action. A touchdown is so close, and yet so far away.
What? Oh, man, oh man, oh man.
And into the crowd they go! I
Might help if I actually follow the action. I was just having a sip of water. I got distracted. All right. I'm so screwed. I'm like beyond screwed at this point. Look at that war crime that is an ogre. Yep, that's it. That's the one, dropping like flies. Stunned. I managed to stumble at them somehow. Okay, turn over. What's going on? Turn 16. What happens? So what, I get a shot? Is that what's going on? Hang on. Alright, that'll work.
Well, they had to retreat a little. It was getting dangerous.
Okay. I don't necessarily want him. Alright, I'll put him there just to separate. Separate him from his teammate. But I'm not crazy about putting him closer to the end zone. So hang on, two dice. It was two dice when he was connected to that. So see, this is attacker down in this case, damn it. So two dice when they were next to each other. So does that suggest that it's two dice? You get more dice when your players are close to each other. That seems to make sense. There we go. That's a big old loss. A big, dirty, throbbing loss. Ah, this is why we can't have nice things. SSP, what does that mean? Okay. Alright. I really should continue playing the campaign to figure everything out. But I'm going to take a quick break, and then I'm going to try a different team, a different race. I like this. I like the little attention to detail. The undead guy there. Hope they bring out an undead race. I imagine they probably will. Eventually. That sounds like it'll be my thing. I do like my undead. Anyway, guys. Yeah, I'll be back in a couple minutes. And if you're watching the recorded VOD on YouTube after the fact, stay tuned for part two, which should be uploaded now or very soon. Anyway, guys, be right back.